Do you wanna be great?
Happy New Year, everybody. This is Reco McCambry coming to you from my office here in Conyers, Georgia, right outside of Atlanta. I just wanted to come to you with a quick New Year's message that hopefully it would inspire you to get 2021 off to a great start. Today's the first day of 2021, so if 2020 didn't go the way you expected it to, which for many of us, it didn't, right, with the pandemic and so many other things that greatly affected our lives, I want you to understand that 2021 is a new year, and it's very important. If you want to be able to get some new results, you got to take some new actions, and for a lot of us, we got to have a brand new attitude moving into this new year if we want it to be different than the last or even years before 2020. So I got three words for you really quick. I want you to be able to carry into the new year with you. Hopefully that would inspire you to live a better life and in fact, live your best life. And that first word is gratitude. The second word is expectation. And the third word is optimism. Okay. Number one, gratitude. What do I mean? We got to be thankful. Even in the midst of not being where we want to be right now, we got to be thankful for what we have while we're in pursuit of what we want. Even if things hadn't happened the way we wanted it to in the past, if we get a chance to go to sleep and get up in the morning, we got another chance. So you got to be grateful for what you have while you're in pursuit of what you want. And that leads me to the second word, which is expectation. I believe that I win in my life in several areas because I expect to win. So you got to ask yourself, do you have positive expectations going into 2021? I'm going to be doing a mentorship call on Sunday called The Power of Expectations, and I'm going to put that out on my page. Make sure you tune into that because I'm going to teach you how powerful your expectations are in manifesting what you want in your life. But you got to have some expectations if you want the results you want. If you don't have positive expectations, you can't expect positive results. Okay. And lastly, outside of gratitude and outside of expectations, the last word is optimism. You have to be optimistic about the future. And see, the thing you got to understand, if you can't have great expectations, you're probably not going to be very optimistic, right? So if you're not grateful, you're probably not going to have expectations on great things to happen in the future because you feel like great things are not happening right now. So if you can be grateful for whatever happened, right? Even if it wasn't a win, it was a learning lesson. Then you can start to expect great things to happen, and then you'll start working towards great things because you believe something good is going to happen. And when you believe something good is going to happen, that puts you in a position where you're optimistic about things happening in your life. So when you operate in great optimism, when you have great faith, that'll affect your behavior. That'll affect the people that you allow around you. That'll affect the people who you allow to have some type of impact on your energy, the new information you seek, the new opportunities you take. And I can guarantee you this year will be the best year you've ever had in your life. So take advantage of those three words I just gave you. You want to make sure that you have some gratitude. You want to move into this year with great expectations. And obviously, you want to move into this year with great optimism. And you're going to have some great results. With that being said, God bless. I wish all of you the best year you've ever had. And, I'll be rolling out with videos just like this, here and there to make sure I make a contribution to your life and your business and your family and everybody else. God bless. And we'll talk to y'all soon.
Be great.